I've done four big deals during the 14 years that I've been CEO: Pixar, Marvel, Lucasfilm, and then 21st Century Fox. And in each case, there was a controlling entity or an individual on the other side, where all roads essentially in the negotiation and the deal really led to and ultimately through that person. And so in each case, it was necessary for me to forge a personal relationship with them in order to either convince them to sell the company that they controlled or to convince them that we were the right entity to sell to.
This is the priorities we use. This is our country's currency devalued over the last few years. And I go through all the annual reports of the major companies in the country, including the banks and telcos. This is the Ministry of Defense. There's a lot of work we can do with them. I'll have to introduce you along with Jax Hilgebart, to Shavendra Silva, who is the Army Commander, and also Kamal Gunaratna, who is the Defense Secretary. They're both quite friendly with us. In the telcos, this is the man we'll have to talk to. Tilanga Sumatipala uncle used to be the chairman between 2002 and 2004. He has spoken to Mr. Rohan Fernando. And I think my team knows Kitty Pereira, and I have met Tilak Kamlat, CIO. We will be happy if we can advance the company and to make it secure, and if we can supply some of the submarine cables that they need. I'm sure that Israel will be able to help in this. Jacob Rothschild has a son called Nathaniel, who has visited Sri Lanka talk about the port city project and to invest in it. He's got a company called Wallex that can supply solutions to building a data center. And these are because some of the biggest companies in the country is Axiata. They got about $5 billion revenue. They have a local office called Dialog Axiata. It's run by Dr. Hans, who's quite friendly with us. And Supun Veerasinghe is running the local branch. Dr. Hans is in the cybersecurity committee. Tilanga uncle has spoken to Supun when Jax is in the room, nearby at least. And they are ready to, work on important areas with us. They are building a $5 million data center here, as you can see. This is the biggest bank in the country. This is the chairman. I'm friends with him. And I spoke to the previous CIO, Lakshman Pereira, who I've invited to join our company. This man here is Dilip Jayavira, and this is his wife. Dilip's friendly with our family. Doing a lot of banking online, and the GM is running the company bank now. Tilanga uncle can talk to him. There's a lot of mobile banking and internet banking transactions. There's internet payment gateway. I hope that Israel can help us to keep it safe. There's a lot of suppliers at that bank, and they are prioritizing the local suppliers. So only 21 suppliers are based outside the country. This is People's Bank. It's the second bank, biggest bank after Bank of Ceylon. Tilanga uncle's friend Sandalal was CIO of SLT back then, and now he was previous CIO of People's Bank. Now he's retired, and Sanjeev Fernando, Chief Marketing Officer, friends are in there now. This fellow is Denzil Pereira's contact. He's the chairman of the bank. Tilanga uncle can talk to the GM. Dhammika Dasa is there. I chatted him also. There's a lot of business to do, a lot of applications we can do testing on. the NSB is there. I spoke to Amal Ilesinghe in his office with some military officials who retired. Kargil's bank is a bank that is there in the country. It's a smaller bank. I think I have spoken to Jonathan Page, and I voted for his sister, as he told me to, in a beauty contest. They have a retail company called Cardias. They are doing supermarkets. This is a commercial bank. Over here, the person I think we have talked to is Siva, is Joseph's friend, and also to Harry Jayawardena, who is the shareholder. Which I'll show you. And also they are having equity in many companies, like AC the Cables and Aiken Spence, which is where Harijayawardhana is. We have shares in another company he owns called Nestle Corp. I had a chat with her about this company, Aiken Spence, because Sanjeev is again classmates with the CIO here also, and we were talking about that. Colombo Dockyard is a Japanese company. Helios is Domingo Pereira's.
Prices was not called for.
Domingo, do you have aspiration to be the common candidate?
Because of that, I am going through each detail, each ministry.
Yeah.
Because
they're quite humble. We can talk to them. Hemas is there. It's Yusuf Ali's company. JKH is. Soli Captain's company. He's a Freemason like us. He's put Hansen as a non-executive director. These are some of the subsidiary companies. Abans is Pestonji's. Nestle, I think Diane Gomez, we know him. He's had a bypass according to the Podihamdro of the Gangalana temple. Sri Lanka Insurance is, I think, Hari Jayawardhana's. Wanka Volta is Royal Ceramics. They're all under Valuable One, which belongs to Domingo Pereira. As you can see, they have a lot of revenue because they're into casino business. Our family has a gambling business also. It's having similar revenues and structure. Financial performance is similar. But we don't declare anything because we are a private company. And in fact, over here, in Domingo's annual report, he doesn't even mention casino, betting, gaming, gambling, nothing. There's nothing mentioned. So he owns this company. Expo Lanka is, he has kept his guy Harsher there. Expo Lanka, I think, is a Japanese company. Swiss Tech is also where Harsher is. It seems to be Domingo's company. Chevron also is Harsher. There is the guy is there. It seems to be owned by a private company. I don't know who is there. LB Finance, Dominic is in the board. He owns most of the company, 51%. Lanka Ventures, Lakshman Silva is there. That's Shavinder Silva's brother. And, Lanka IOC is a Indian company. Ceylon Grain Elevators or Prima is a Singapore company. I met the owner when he came to Sri Lanka with Lee Seng Loong, the Prime Minister. Lanka Milk Foods is Hari Jayawardhana's. These are Mr. Selvanadan's company, Lion Brewery, Ceylon Beverages, Carson Kumbhabatch and Bukit Dara. I think he owns most of these companies, I'm not sure. I don't know who owns this Bukit Dara company. We have not met them. Nestle Corp, I have shares in it. We got a big dividend from Hari Jayawardhana, and also distributors company. I saw the owner of Palavatta Dairy in the hospital, Vikramanayaka. He had a stroke. I made the Durden's. For Ceylon Hospitals is Durden's. I met the owner, this man, and I know this guy also, and I talked to, I was going to talk to Sanjeev, the CIO. That's the way you can sign the deal. I met this man, he's quite friendly with us. His father was friends with my grandmother, and Lalit Kathpatia knows this man. I saw him at Singapore Free Trade Agreement talks. with a country when Lee Hsien Loong came. They're doing a lot of business, as you can see. This is the Port City project over here. A lot of money to be made. This is Maga, it's a bigger company, and this is Dango Missiles company. He's the one who had the bypass surgery, which he was able to get through. He's a tough guy, he's a boxer. He likes to go boxing. This is another company called International Construction Consortium. The previous company was Navaloka Construction. Over here, you know, they're doing a lot of business. You can see Urban Development Authority, Road Development Authority, they give out most of the construction contracts. This was our city, the hospital. This is my previous, my school, old school, British school. This is Sumal Pereira's office. This is our city, hospital. It's what Ashok Patrega has bought. These are some housing, you know, development projects that I think I have opened. Helped open with Namal Rajapaksa and Koshita Gunadasa, my cousin. You can see the number adding up. Please keep in mind that the time value of money is also, you know, going to affect the total figure, because currency is devalued significantly. Some companies, Ashok's company, Softlogic Holdings, they are having similar revenues to this. CIC is Soli Capital. He owns paints and general industries. He put his son here. These are some bigger companies, but they're not people I know. DFCC is, I think this is Jagan, and this is Lakshman. This is Shravendra's brother. And this is Timal, he's a mason. I know some of the directors and the IT guys are my friends. HNB is there, I think he has stepped down. He's there, this fellow has gone to my university. As you can see here, these are the voting shares. Sri Lankan Insurance Corporation, Milkford Exports, and Stassen Exports are all Hari Jayawardene's banks. So he's got a lot of the shares. And over here, Soli Capital has about 6%. So again, Hari Jayawardene owns this distillery company, so he's got more shares again. There's a lot of politics involved. Where, you know, they have changed the laws, so he couldn't vote out somebody apparently in a board meeting, and things like that happen. This is Amana Bank, the smaller bank. This is NDB, it's run by these guys. I think Denzil knows him, but Ashok Patrige is the one we will talk to. He owns about 5% of it now. And Ishara, I think Hari Jayawardene also owns. Mr. Yardage here has Apico, a company called Apico, or Richard Pérez and David Pérez, I think. I don't know. I don't know them. But we can talk to Hari Jayawardene. That's all we need. NTB is Soli's company, as you can see now. John Keynes. So Soli's is 20%. So he appoints his guys like Ajit Gunawardena there to be the chairman. The Pan Asia Banking Corporation. I spoke to Gerald, and the shareholder is 30% Damika Pereira, and also Vega Pitya uncle. Sampat Bank, I met him. Yes, Damika owns it. Damika owns 15%, so he kept Harsha there as chairman. As you can see, 15%. Ceylon Bank is Hari Jayawardene, Ishara Nanayakkara, and Damika Pereira. Union Bank is Jit Varadakula Surya and Malik Samaravikrama. Those are the guys we can talk to. Jeet was the first person to see my dad in the hospital when he has died. LOLC is Isharas. We bought, got the leasing options from him, his company. We bought Benz, Mercedes-Benz S-Class. Dilma D. Senkangalo Finance is interesting. This is Lakshman Balasurya's. He's got a company called EW Balasurya. That is the one that is making all the money. It's probably like 300 million, lot of money. They have close to 300 shops, betting shops, like us, just like us. So we talked to him and we set the betting odds with him when we talked to him. See, this is the company, EW Balasurya Company Limited. That's Lakshman Balasurya. This is demo. It's done by Panditage. He's given us a pedal shift for one of the car, C-class cars, coupe cars, for free. Because we bought about 15 cars from him. It's Satoza Motors, it's Sumar and Christopher Joshua's. This is Access Engineering. They get a lot of the projects. You can see RDA is Road Development Authority. Millions of dollars in this business. And also Urban Development Authority. 60 million here. A lot of deals, Jonathan. 22 million here. I put UBA, HP, UDA, and Tech Ministry, Stilanga's Ministry, Uncle's Ministry. Now President Gotabe has taken it. So those are the people we have to meet now. Even here, Axiata and SLT, they have gone and done the deal. They have met those people and they have made a deal. I know these people, that's how they do business. We can go to see Subal uncle in his office. His Vega Piti uncle, he came to our house. Quite friendly with us. This is our family's business. This is the young uncle's business is next.